reached the sheep. I still think this mission's too big. The summit is completely controlled by the Emperor.
The contact may be reliable. I trust him. He smuggled me to Cloud City, and he's an old ally to the Jedi Order. But you need to know just that there's something very valuable going down there. You get it. Maybe he'll be the help you find him. Get what? Patience, boy. Let's start it.
Yeah. The device is going to function.
You can take this one. So what am I looking for, General?
You'll know when you see it.
I think I found something.
What?
Just an old hut, but it's here.
Turn away. You're on the commission now, send them to your own place. How shall I go? I think the force have been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
Juno to Starkiller, are you alright? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just a little bit turned around.
Well, I'm picking up a major Imperial facility right in front of you. Whatever you're looking for is likely to be inside.
Thank you.
years ago. My father.
Your father? How long has your father been feeding for the information that it's in the box?
What do you mean?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave what is coming to steal your journey. If you are truly a gentleman, then you will destroy your box. Once that stronghold is complete, the Empire will start shuttling different players into space. Entire villages will be taken off the earth in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, it will. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. You will be fine if you
leave. What about you?
Is there still a human transport and landing platform?
Yes, but I think
you would make this move in the car.